What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. Don't mind my eyes. I had a bad day, like a really sad day. So I just wanted to do my BoxyCharm video. This is not the only reason why I'm sad, but I can't believe Big Ange died from Mob Wives. That made me really, really, really sad. But I had other shit going on, so that's why I'm sad. But you guys, this is my BoxyCharm video. So I was excited to get it and see what's in here. So if you get BoxyCharm, let me know, you guys. So this is BoxyCharm's Rush to Relax. The first thing I'm pulling out here, because it feels very heavy, and I know what this is a, by Shrey, this is a mask. Who doesn't love a mask? Especially tonight for my puffy eyes. Freaking excited, pumped, cannot wait to use this. Then the next thing we got is from Ofra Cosmetics, which they are awesome cosmetic line, you guys. They are really nice. They're amazing. The people behind the brand are so freaking nice. You guys would love them. If you ever had the opportunity to meet them, it would make you want to buy their products even more. So we got this banana powder that will literally go in my Z palette. Let's see if it will cover my bags. It's not going to cover anything right now because these are some really, really bad bags right here. But I didn't care because you know what? I'm filming for you guys anyway because, like I say, we're all not perfect. Then we got this body scrub and it's full of like body wash infused with a buffer, blah, 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 blah. And then you get 30% off the entire store plus flat rate shipping. Use code. So if you guys want to get this, use code BOXY30. Just so in case you guys want to get this. This is pretty cool. The brand is Spongily. And it's cute. It's a heart. It was probably made for Valentine's Day, being that this box is late. I'm assuming that's what it's made for. What else do we get? We got Freeze 24/7 Anti-Aging Eye Serum, which I could definitely use tonight because these bad boys are pretty bad, but it's all good, you guys. Life goes on. Then we got Real Tree Perfume. Let's see what this smells like. Because you guys know I get a headache from a lot of stuff. Like, I'm very sensitive to perfumes. Oh, the bottle's adorable. It's absolutely really, really cute. So let's smell this thing. Because you guys know, if I don't like it, I'm definitely giving it to you. Oh, but you know what? Sorry, you guys. I love it. Oh, I really like it. Especially when it tones down. And it's just so cute. Look at that. You can throw that right in your purse. Bam, and you're good to go. The last product is Beauty For Real. This is Coral Crush and High Beam. Which is so funny because I just ordered the High Beam from Benefit, the new Benefit one. I cannot wait to show you guys. So, let's see. This side, it must be the... I can't tell you which side this is because it doesn't say it. You see that? And let's... Oh, this side must be the blush and the first one I showed you must be the highlight. Not bad, right? Like, let's see. Since I have no makeup on my face... Let's see how this works. It's very hard because I'm really kind of like not down with the... What am I doing here? Jennifer, today you suck. I suck today, you guys. It's not even funny. Just had a day from freaking hell. Anyway, you guys. It's kind of cool. Not bad, right? What are you thinking? Let me know if you get BoxyCharm. I don't know, honestly, you guys. I know I just put this on my cheek and I can clean this or whatever. I don't know if I'm going to keep this because these kind of products are not for me, but it is pretty cool and somebody might really, really enjoy this better than me. You guys let me know. Let me know if you get your BoxyCharm. Let me know if you loved BoxyCharm this month. I would say it's okay. I wouldn't say it's, you know, all that. That's my opinion. But honestly, lately, that has been my opinion with a few boxes. I don't know why. It's okay. You know, it's not amazing. But I do have an amazing haul coming up to show you guys that I am super pumped and excited for. So I cannot wait to show you guys that. So I just wanted to jump on here and show you my BoxyCharm. And I got the new eyeshadows from Clinique that I want to talk to you guys about and show you guys them in another video. I mean, they are, look, that is pretty colors. I'm not going to do them in this video. I want to do it in a separate video because I want to tell you guys about them before you go out and buy them. So that is it, my friends. I just wanted to introduce my Boxy charm to you guys and say hello, and I hope everybody's having a great day. Let's say a big prayer for Big Ange's family. If you do watch The Mob Wives, love her. I'm devastated. I literally am devastated, like, as if I know her. I watched that show forever, and I think she's just an amazing person, and it's just, it's really sad. And it goes to show you to be nice, because life is super, super short. And she was only 55 years old. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Anyway, my friends, say a prayer for Big Andrew's family. Peace out. Have a great day. And I will see you in our next video. Ciao, you guys.